There is no charge to transport your bike on a CATA bus. While you wait for the bus, please remove pumps, water bottles, and locks, which are being stored on your bike. Bicycle racks are available on a first-come, first-served basis. If the bike rack is full, you will have to wait for the next bus with available space on the bike rack. Recumbent bikes, tandem bikes, and three-wheeled bikes are not allowed because they do not fit safely into the racks. Motorized bikes with gasoline tanks are prohibited. Once the bus stops, give a signal to your bus operator to let them know you intend to load your bicycle on the rack. For safety reasons, the operator will not leave the bus to assist you with loading or unloading of bicycles. Go to the front of the bus. If the bike rack is in the up position, squeeze the handle and pull the rack toward you into the down position. Each rack can carry up to 3 bikes. If no other bike is on the rack, load yours in the position closest to the bus. Face your bicycle so that the front tire is facing the locking arm. The rack is labeled for your convenience. With your bike's wheels in the wheel wells, make sure it is placed on your tire. CATA assumes no liability for injuries or damages incurred to bikes, personal property, or persons while using the racks or riding the bus. For the convenience of multimodal commuters, CATA offers secured bike lockers for rent at the CATA Transportation Center, 420 South Grand Avenue, in downtown Lansing. Lockers are located in an outdoor unit on the northeast side of the CTC with accommodations for 4 bicycles. To rent a locker, email info@cata.org, contact CATA's customer experience at the information booth in the CTC, or call 517-394-1000 anytime during the hours you see on screen. Renters must provide a valid picture ID and permanent mailing address. Locker use is restricted to storing a bicycle or bicycle equipment only. No motorized bikes with gasoline tanks are allowed. Renters will be charged a small non-refundable monthly fee as well as a deposit, which is refundable, at the end of the lease with the return of the key.
Stop requested.
Unloading your bike is easy. Tell the operator that you'll be removing your bicycle and exit through the front door.
Route 7, Aurelius Miller, South Penn Meyer.
To release your bike, simply pull up on the support arm and push down to the side. Lift your bike from the rack. If the rack is empty, please fold the rack against the bus by squeezing the release handle and raising the rack until it locks into place. Move back to the curb and let the bus pull away before getting on your bike.